this first quarter. Grooms again scrambles out of trouble, has a man wide open at the five, and Yale has scored here at the bowl. One tap. Grooms rolling out and throws another interception. Turnover margin, two takeaways today and one turnover. Borge turns it to the 10. Borge reaching for the goal line and just short of the end zone by a Borge will finish it easily. Touchdown Harvard. More defensive end, 5.5 sacks on the season leading in. It's blocked. Block kick picked up by Harvard. Special teams now coming through for the Crimson, and Harvard will take it to the house. Emge into the end zone, touchdown. Grooms throwing deep, man coverage. Caught, tipped in. Alston, stutter step, got free. Alston drags a couple of Harvard players into the end zone, touchdown. Yeah. 3 games, 6 total touchdowns. He's been a playmaker in the backfield. As Grooms throws, has a man wide open at the 5, reaching for the goal line. Touchdown, Yale! Yale by 4. Grooms has it, and Grooms is down. It's a loss of a couple on a play, on the play. MD feels some pressure, gets away from it, has a man wide open inside the 20. Brought down at the 12. Wimberly and Harvard's in business. Timeouts. Emge looking left the whole way, throws it up, and it is caught! Touchdown, Harvard! A Harvard Crimson come to New Haven, come from behind. They shock Yale, and they win the game.